following in your father's footstep. A local star laced up a pair of cleats and did exactly that. Our Leslie Van Arsdal has a story.
Fafa Bekolt has been one of the Philadelphia Union's best players. His real name is Fabrice, but he's known as Fafa. His mom gave him the name as a baby, and it just stuck.
In school, a lot of teachers couldn't say Fabrice like the way I like, so I would just tell them, just call me Fafa. And even on my assignments, I'd put Fafa in the top corner, no last name.
Fafa is not just a unique name. He's unique in that he speaks seven different languages, and Coach Jim Curtin says it helps communication on the field.
Whether, you know, he's speaking to one of our French players or, you know, he can go Spanish, he can go, it quickly change and he takes in information. Obviously, he's an intelligent kid, and yeah. I think it's partly because of the military background. I think he's been a lot of different places and traveled a lot in his life.
He says it's that military background, his father Leslie served as a Marine, that gives him the discipline to do what he does.
My father having a Marine background, it's always been a part of me. I always felt like a mini Marine.
After his father served, he played professional soccer for the Philadelphia Fever of the major indoor soccer league.
We've been training since I could walk. I love the game. He played. My mom's father played.
While his father is often in the stands supporting his son, this weekend, along with other veterans and active service men and women, he'll be honored on Military Appreciation Night when the Union hosts Real Salt Lake. A nice way to give back.
I've seen how he raised me and everything he did through his life just to make sure that I had a good life. And I think also that comes from his background, putting others first to serve and definitely protect. And he was that father. And, you know, now it's just my chance to repay him through my life by giving everything I have day in and day out to show him that I'm thankful for what he's done for me.
And the best way to honor his dad with a win Saturday night. Leslie Van Arsdal, Eyewitness Sports.
That's a good way to honor
Indeed.
Dad.
No doubt about it. Leslie, thank you.
All right, buddy. Thanks so much.
Thanks, John.